petrels, the tendering. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love. I say love, it is a flower, and you, its only seed. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never to dance. It's the dream afraid of waking that never takes the chance. It's the one who won't be taken, who can't learns to live. When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, and you think that love is only for sun's love in the spring becomes the
show so far, and of course there's lots more still to come. As you can see, everybody's enjoying their interval drink at the minute, and I've been joined by three theatre veterans, I think it's fair to say. Mary Jones being one of them, looking very glamorous. Mary, love the red shoes.
Black specs.
Very smart indeed, okay. Yes. I mean, what do you make of the show so far, Mary?
Oh, it's very exciting, it's great to see all that really brilliant local talent. I think that's really, really hugely important.
Yes, and what are you thinking of the new facilities then?
It's amazing, as I was saying to one of the guys who worked here before, how do we ever fit anybody into the old building? Yeah. You came in, you think, how do we ever get 1,000 people in there? But we did. And now you see it, you think, oh my God, it must have been really quite a squash. But no, it's very exciting. Yeah. Beautiful.
The four bars, I think, really draw people in here before the show, which is important, isn't it?
Well, it's good experience. Because then you get the whole atmosphere. If you want to come for a meal or a drink after work, so it becomes like a whole night out, as opposed to rushing home, having something to eat, trying to get into the theatre, and crushing at a bar to get a drink. It's great. I mean, it really lends itself to a whole night out in the theatre.
No, I think it's great. What does it mean to you, Mary, and particularly with Stones in His Pockets and the other productions over the years, what does it mean to you to have one here at the Opera House?
Well, really, really important, because I remember one time myself and Martin Lynch, who had a theatre company many years ago, and we listened to the artistic director at that time of the theatre, mentioned no name, said, we were complaining about never having any local theatre in the Opera House, and he